Road sense is the offspring of courtesy and the parent of safety. Hello everyone, a very good morning. I am Deepa and we, the enthusiastic members of NSS, are celebrating the Road Safety Month. The theme of it is Sadak Suraksha Jeevan Raksha. It may sound exaggerating, but road safety is not paid heed. And in a country like India, which has population the second most in the world, with majority of the locations highly dense, it becomes superficially prominent to not only get aware of all the road safety norms, but also to abide them with utmost priority always and every time. Owing to it, I'll short some of the superfluous road safety facts which may blow our minds. The first is, helmets, which often people recklessly avoid to wear while on the roads, reduce fatal and serious head injuries up to 45%. And mind you, don't forget to buckle up. Second is, for every 1 km per hour reduction in average speed, there is a 2% reduction in the number of crashes. Bewildered? Yes, so next time say no to overspeeding. And lastly, correctly used seat belts reduce the risk of death in a crash by 61%. Quite astonishing. So never deny the seat belt if you're on a drive or in a company to it. It's extremely important. So please do ascertain and do abide. Now I lead it heading on to my counterpart Anita Garia.
Road accidents is most unwanted thing to happen to a road user. Though they happens quite often, the most unfortunate thing is that we don't learn from our mistakes on road. Most of the road users are quite well aware of the general rules and safety measures while using the road, but it is only the laxity on the part of road users which causes accidents and crashes. Many causes of the road accidents and crashes are due to the human errors. We are elaborating some of the common behavior of the human which results in accident. By this brief introduction, here I, Anita Garia, is going to tell you some of the reasons of causing such kind of destructions. So the first reason here mentioned is overspeeding. As faster vehicles are more prone to the accident, overspeeding led to the maximum number of road accidents in India according to the report of 2019 by the Ministry of Road, Transport and Highway. According to the report released by the research wing, 151,113 people were killed and 451,361 people were injured in 449,002 road crashes in India. The second cause here mentioned is tripling. As we don't follow the rules and regulations formulated by the government in order to safeguard ourselves, we prone to our destruction. So it is as being a citizen of India, as being a responsible citizen of India, we should follow the guidelines provided or given by the government for our safeguard and should cooperate them. The third and the last reason here is not using the indicators. We must use the indicators while we are driving in the road. We must follow the guidelines. We must follow the traffic rules. In support to these informative guidelines, let's have a look over this short video going to play over the screen. Here I proceeding it further by telling that why it is necessary to wear a helmet while we are driving. Many people around the world die in motorcycle collisions, the module being by describing the magnitude of the problem of motorcycle crashes and resulting head injuries. It explains the global distribution of the problem, noting that if present trends continues, many low-income and middle-income countries are likely to experience an increase in number of motorcycle crashes in near future. This section describes that how injuries that results from the motorcycle collisions are a leading cause of death and disability. A helmet protects us from such kind of injuries and destructions. So, as being the prime citizen of India, as being the prime responsible citizen of India, it is our responsibility to follow the traffic rules and the norms of the society in order to make a little change. In support to these informative guidelines, let us have a look over the short video going to play over the screen.
Let's see how to wear a helmet properly.
Diya, tumhara helmet kahan hai?
Sorry, main le ke aati
hu. Ye helmet pehenne ka tarika hai?
Nahi.
Aapko us tarika kaun sa bataya gaya hai?
Aapne bataya tha ki helmet ko pehle pura apna sar cover karna hai, kaan cover karne hain aur uske baad iski belt lagani hai. और इसके बाद वाइजर को नीचे करना है. तो क्या अब मैं जाऊं?
ठीक है.
हाय रीना, हाउ आर यू डूइंग दिस डे?
हाय प्रिया, आई एम फाइन. हाउ अबाउट यू?
आई एम एब्सोल्युटली फाइन. बाय द वे, वेयर वर यू दिस लास्ट टू वीक्स? आई हैवंट सीन यू.
आई होप यू हैव हर्ड वन ऑफ आवर क्लासमेट माहीज एक्सीडेंट. सो this experience was really traumatic to me as she was close friend of mine. So, you know, that was the worst feeling I have ever had. So, yeah.
It's okay, Reena. I understand. And I have heard about Mahi's accident. It's really devastating to hear that. And I know what you must be going through.
Actually, these road accidents are happening every day, and some or the other one is losing their loving ones.
Yes, very true. We really need to have some awareness among people.
Priya, why don't we aware people about this?
Yes, why not? Actually, do you know it is the Road Safety Month going on, and I have recorded a video. Would you like to see that?
Really? I really want to see that, and this is the right time for this.
In this video, we observe that despite of the signal being red, this car doesn't stop, while few people riding on bikes are crossing the road. This is causing a chaos in the middle of the road. The people on bikes were not wearing helmet. Those who were wearing helmets haven't buckled them.
In this video, people have stopped their vehicles behind the zebra crossing so that the paddlers could easily cross the road using zebra crossing, and one must cross the road by looking left and right so that one doesn't meet with the accident.
So Reena, today we have seen that how to safeguard ourselves and others' life as well. But other than this information, I'd like to add two more points here.
Yes, Priya, please go ahead.
So number one is that we should always carry our driving license and insurance with us, plus our essential documents.
Absolutely, Priya. And despite these two points, I want to add few more points. Firstly, always wear seatbelt, helmet, and other safety equipments while driving four-wheeler or two-wheeler respectively, and never exceed prescribed speed limit. And thirdly, the very most important, never drink and drive.
Absolutely, Reena. Another point I would say is that today, you know, we see the trend of using mobile phones while driving. We should absolutely prohibit that.
True, Priya. And it was a really good interaction. And I hope this interaction will help people.
Yes, absolutely. It's always good to learn through interactions and create awareness.
Yes, yes. So thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
दिव्या तुम्हारी सीट बेल्ट कहाँ है?
मैं पास में जा रही हूँ तो आई थिंक मुझे जरूरत नहीं है।
नहीं, पास में जाओ चाहे दूर, लेकिन सीट बेल्ट बहुत जरूरी है। प्लीज फॉलो द ट्रैफिक रूल्स, सीट बेल्ट लगाओ।
नाउ कैन आई गो?
हाँ ओके।
नाउ लेट्स नो व्हाई सीट बेल्ट इज नेसेसरी।
So the reasons are, passengers in a vehicle who are not wearing a seat belt can become projectiles during an accident. Unbuckled passengers can very easily be ejected through the front, rear or side windows, resulting in death. Passengers in the rear seat of an automobile who use both lap and put safety belts are 44% more likely to survive in a crash. The percentage increases to 73% for rear seat passengers in vans or SUV vehicles. Now, I would like to call Monica to tell us about road signs.
Signals play an important role during smooth movement of traffic. Road signals are to be followed systematically, otherwise it may cause accidents.
Dangerous dip sign. There is a sharp warning to the drivers that there is a sharp dip on the road ahead.
Do not enter. The do not enter sign is a regulatory sign. It indicates opposing traffic, meaning that the traffic will be coming toward the driver. Drivers must not enter the designated lane of traffic as there is a serious risk of collision.
This sign is hum or rough. It means that the road surface ahead is in poor condition and you are about to have a bumpy ride. So, slow down.
This sign is cross road ahead sign, indicates that there is a gap in the divider of road and there is a provision of U-turn. The driver should slow and take relevant lane to avoid any accident.
Roundabout. This sign indicates roundabout. Slow down your speed when you see this sign.
This is railroad crossing sign. Railroad crossing sign are designed to alert driver of railroad track ahead.
A few road safety tips are mentioned below. Do not use your mobile phone while driving. Use seat belts even while sitting at the back seat of the vehicle. Do not drink and drive. Always adhere to the speed limit. Take special care with regard to children, senior citizens, and pedestrians. Do not drive if tired. Pedestrians should walk cautiously and make use of zebra crossing. Stay alert and observant while driving. Keep distance from other vehicles while driving. Always wear helmets and seat belts.
As a road user, I pledge not to use my cell phone while driving, not to drive under the influence of alcohol or drugs, to always use seat belt while driving, to maintain my car in good roadworthy condition, not to be goaded into road rage by aggressive drivers and motorcyclists, not to throw garbage out of my car, to always observe and follow road laws, rules and regulations,